Joe takes his time and lost it. Here's a chance. That shot right to the chest. Craig Anderson giving up in there, and a good chance for Stafford. By Nash, and they pulled away from him. Made a nice play. Smith right in. Stop by Rask. What a great play, though. Mike Paulson coming down, and a beautiful pass. Good scoring chance. Now it's cleared out by Riley Nash. He's got room for a shot. Nice save. Right pad by Anderson. Shot down and made a good stop. Spooner's long pass got up over the line. They go on the attack. In close at center. Here comes Chara. No shot got through. Another one. Missed the net. Fired from the blue line by Lyles. Off a skate. Score! Stafford was open. And the puck came to him. And he beat Anderson. 1-0 Boston.
We've got a coach's challenge here. And I believe with the linesman looking at it, it's going to be perhaps offside according to Dee Boucher. Boy, that's close.
On further video review, the call name stands. We have a goal.
Okay. Sens get the puck out. Penalty coming up to Boston. The single was tripped up. And here's a Boston penalty coming up at the line again. Over here. And Broussard centered it. Score! Clark MacArthur, who started the play, went in and stayed in front of the net. And it came to him. And bang, oh, it's tied up here in Ottawa.
What a story. And what a goal.
What a game. Chara took a swing at it, got as far as the line. Now Chara again takes it and shoots it down the ice. 26 seconds left of the power play. Give away! Empty net! Score! Schaller came up, and there was the puck. The goalie was out of the goal. And a shorthanded goal for Boston will give them the lead. He played it ahead, right in front of Marchand. He just missed scoring. Kept in from Boston. At the line, Spooner the other way. Another long shot, score! Off the glove of Anderson, and it's 3-1 Boston. That was a quick shot from the far side. It looked like nothing really, just dumped at the net. McAvoy ripped it up on the boards a little high. Knocked down by Stone, he kept it in, now Phaneuf. The other way, no lane open for him to shoot. Score! Wideman scores a goal. And that's what they needed. A goal early. They got it. Carlson came up. Kept it in onside. Good work by Carlson. Look at him skate. Passes. Score! Wow! What a play by the captain. What a play.
Unbelievable. Maybe he is okay. He looks like the old Carlson here, doesn't he? Throughout the season, what a play. Everybody's watching Carlson. Everybody's chasing him. And Broussard just sits there and has a 4x6 to tie up this hockey game.
Broussard shot, blocked, big crowd in front of the net. Cleared by Riley Nash. He didn't get the puck out first try. He does the second attempt. And we're getting set for overtime in Ottawa. Marchand is on it. He couldn't clear it out. He stopped at the line and kept it. Torres. He's on a bad angle, but not Phaneuf. That shot is blocked. And once again, around it, the penalty is over. But here's Stone. He turns around twice. Phaneuf shot. Score. Dion Phaneuf. And the place goes crazy. Dion Phaneuf looked, took his time, ripped the shot. Ottawa has tied the series with an overtime win, 4-3 over Boston, 2-0.
Dion Phaneuf's first career.